Germany will defend the tunnel end, away to our left. This is exactly the way they started in the World Cup final of 66. Germany playing from left to right and immediately taking the possession. And Hamann goes for it! Oh, straight through David Seaman. The ball skids along the turf. That was all of 35 yards out. Seaman shakes his ponytail and it's England 0, Germany 1.
Things are coming my way, and if the sunshine has a meaning, it's telling me not to let them get in my way.
Gerrard from range, powers to jump. What a goal, Steven Gerrard! Oh, it was brilliant! Owen on a hat-trick for England. Michael Owen! Hat-trick hero! England is 3-1 up!
Scores again, Heskey's running through the middle, scores to Heskey's onside, Heskey into the penalty area, another goal! Another goal for England! Heskey has scored! Get this scoreline! Germany 1, England 5!
Beckham, free kick, over the top, Sheringham with a touch, oh yes, it's in! We're back in the game, oh my word, Teddy Sheringham, England 1, Greece 1. Whistle. Here comes David Beckham, right footed, goes for goal!